Hi guys, welcome back. Johnny Boys here, back with Kratos and whatever it's called, the boy.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
The magic chisel. Right. Anyway, hope you guys are good. Didn't get round to making a video yesterday. I was too knackered after work, to be honest. Gotta go down and face him, have we? I'm still missed. Right, come on. Luckily, they weren't alive. boy.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. Sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? Serves. The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
What can I do with this? Whatever you did then, I didn't want you to do it. But... Uh-oh.
Over.
There he goes.
I can see a path out, but there's no way.
Gotta break some more ice on it. Let someone else in, probably. Here we go. Hello. Yeah, I might as well do the middle one, see what's behind there, annoying. Oh! I don't have to, it's already there! Boar Stampede. Really know what the world, I know what they are, I just don't know how to use them.
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Ready and ready.
Right. lot of it takes off. Oh, not enough resources for that anyway. Minus. Lots of minuses. Come on, man, give us something half decent. Haven't got enough, apparently. Sell, what have I got?
Where were you even carrying those?
So I've got all this gear, but
was there more to discuss?
No, I don't think so.
To work we go.
Weapon upgrade available. Ah, what's this? Oh, I still haven't got enough stuff for it. Oh well,
well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then.
Will you focus on your damn... You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with us and walked away.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
Ah, damn it.
And where do you think you're going?
Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me! time we accept your challenge.
Oh.
This is a challenge. An old man in this still
in there, brother.
I'm dead. I think I might be dead.
No!
Oh. I'm back.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care. Come here, Hanikami. You don't know who that is.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you laughed at this. Skinny little heart, baby.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
All right, some help!
No one can help me to teach, brother. Drag your carcass to us, right again, asshole.
Hold it to me!
Yeah! A little run.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
Shut up, you bastard!
Betray us!
Uh-oh. No, don't die! Oh, I nearly had him, look. Damn. Let's hope the checkpoint's not too far back.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
Run, break my brain! Face the slow chop, Magni.
One of them was nearly gone as well. Struggling.
I'll take the ball. Break all your face.
Damn it.
Boy, stay focused.
Come on, get him. Running away. Oh dear, might be a bit stuck.
Boy, stay focused.
Where's my special move to? I don't know how to do pick it up unless you're when you're running. Pain in the ass.
I bet Daddy's embarrassed to have to drag you around.
Shut up!
Shut it out. Focus.
That one looked dead, but he's not dead.
Retreat.
Come on. was able to get these guys.
Well, geez. Oh, that must have been some horde.
Sorry, I got four.
I'll kill you!
Control yourself!
Yeah, go on, get him.
Magni! No! How did you... You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
No! Come on, get this guy! I'll rip your head off!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs flare.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Trophy. Oh, I needed a trophy. I deserve a trophy for that. Blimey, that was a hard fight. Giant's chisel.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim, get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked, like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
That one round the corner. Nice. Find the binding point. Oh, it's not going to be just open the door, is it? Excellent! We're through!
You killed Magni.
That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Anyway, I can't get in there, can I? Look at all that lovely stuff in there, look. Don't think I've still opened one yet.
Look.
that, right.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
We're back to the same place, are we?
Oh, the travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes. Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
We're back here again. I don't want that, though. It knocks everything down. Except vitality.
Nothing to your liking, I see.
Done that. I'm not supposed to go now then. This way, according to the pointy thing. Oh, that way. Oh well, back up here then. In fact, guys, I might jack it in there. That's been, I think that's been quite a while. Oh, it was a good old battle, wasn't it? I was wondering whether I was going to actually be able to do that, but, yeah, got there eventually. So, yeah, great. Still going, that's the main thing. Not stuck completely. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed the videos. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and comment and subscribe if you're new. And join us again for the next one. In the meantime, guys, take care of yourselves. And I'll see you next time. Bye for now.